The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me.